I challenge you to only hear good news. It doesn't matter what you're hearing with the physical ears. Go within using your imagination and hear only that which is good, lovely, beautiful, and of good report. As you do so and persisting in your assumption that what you hear inwardly is true, it will harden into fact.